A family in Baltimore is celebrating the birth of a baby boy. The mother gave birth and is now home, but hasn't been able to introduce the baby to family because of the coronavirus.
Hey, grandson. Have a great day, Dad. Yeah, 1 week old today.
But the grandparents got to see the newborn for the first time. It's a special day for Grandpa because he's celebrating his birthday, too. WJZ was there for the special moment, and of course, everyone kept a safe distance.
But you know what? This is more special than I could ever imagine.
Yeah.
You know, just to be able to see him in flesh.
I'm proud of you guys for making something so positive. Congratulations to that family.